Hi, I'm Jeta Kasabaqi and I work as a software engineer in Celonis, Pristina. I've been here with Celonis for about 1 year and 8 months. When I was in high school, we had this programming in C++, and that's when I fell in love, I think, with programming, and that's where I decided that I want to be a software engineer. I find it interesting and challenging, like, you get a problem and when you solve it, it's just this feeling that you've done something great with your time. I don't know if I can solve everything, but I would like to try. When I decided to change my job, I thought, you know what, I'm gonna try Celonis. So I started researching what does Celonis do actually. And I saw that it's a very big company, like worldwide, and that the product is very new, very innovative. I thought to myself, this is probably very challenging, and if you make it, then you'll be a better software engineer. But also, the energy is very nice, you can have a lot of fun. So it's not just like work, 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 but you also have events in the office that make it more fun. I applied and I had like 2 interviews, and the first person I talked to was my friend who also works here because she recommended me. So I texted her first and I said I got the Celonis, and then we both got so happy. And it's actually very fun working with people, you know, and especially best friends. When I started, I joined as a junior software engineer, and now I got promoted like very fast, and that was mostly because the things you do here are very big features. I kind of started learning a whole new technology that I never knew anything before. When you know that the biggest companies in the world will use something that you build, I think that's a very proud moment for everyone here. In 10 years time, I think Celonis would be like maybe 10 times bigger. And yeah, I think like it is now, it will still be a very good place to be as a software engineer.